honestly,
the first thing I thought was George Orwell.
Amazing progress.
Advanced technology.
I think about changing your intellectual capabilities, changing your eye colors, changing your skin tone and everything.
Treating genetic illnesses and sicknesses and diseases.
Like cancer, like even HIV.
You could edit out things like Alzheimer's and things like that.
Being able to not worry about something like depression or anxiety, like that's a big benefit.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
As long as it's not defined as a human right, there's going to be more inequality.
I think it will be expensive.
Like in the future, if people would be just like thinking, how is my baby going to look like? And like then the rich would all have these like super attractive, intelligent, cancer-free kids. So it would just create like a super big gap.
Maybe I'm gonna grow more hair.
Well, I always wanted to be smarter, and I've always wanted to be taller.
If I could edit my genes so that I would not suffer the flu ever.
At the moment, I don't see any reason. I'm happy with myself, the way I am.
I want to say no, but I think the real answer is yes.
I think it should be only for health.
After diseases, stop that kind of thing. Don't make it about aesthetics.
They shouldn't allow the kids to do so, because I could follow the peer pressure. I found all my friends, they are looking brown and they want to be brown like them, and they go for this.
I think as humans, we don't know to draw lines.
The government, but with a good team of scientists.
Like the UN should be involved.
I don't know, would the World Health Organization, would it fall under their like umbrella?
It would have to be in a medical institution.
I think it has to be like an overall world thing, which will be very hard to achieve.
They work hand in hand. I don't think it should be an obstacle for science.
Certainly, and these kind of laws are already in place and are already hindering and halting many types of research that eager scientists truly want to perform.
It could get in the way, but I do think that some advances, instead of helping us as humanity, are making us go back.
If you limit the creativity in science, then we wouldn't be where we are today. So science should be given the freedom to go as far as possible, but however, keeping them in check.
Yeah, definitely. But I think that's a good thing, because I mean, we're not going to go back to the past. Let's not go back to the past and experiment on people.
Like a world full of Cristiano Ronaldo's probably.
We would probably have a lot of pretty people with no illnesses.
I think people will be like clones.
Maybe it will be like super powerful kids and really blonde kids with power.
White. We would all look extremely... I would be a natural blonde.